Place a gym ball beneath your pelvis in a side lying position. Now, taking support with your hand, bend sideways towards the floor, feeling a stretch on the right trunk. Lie down on the left side of your body with your elbow at 90 degrees in such a way that it is directly under the shoulder. Maintain this position and now lift your hip up and down. Stand with your feet apart. Keep a resistance band under your foot and hold it in your right hand. Now bend towards your left side. During this exercise, make sure you are not elevating your shoulder. In hanging position, bend your knees and perform a spine twist. While doing this exercise, make sure you are not elevating your shoulders. Cross your left leg over the right. Now hold a bar roughly at your head level. Maintaining this position, push your hips towards the right side. Feel the stretch on the right side of your body.